Listen up. As long as Cell controls the power, they control us. Enslave us. Cell's Golden Goose rests at the Zuckerman Energy Nexus near Broad Street Station. They call it System X. This remnant of Ceph technology is contained within a single harvesting facility several hundred meters below street level. Nothing in Cell's military-industrial world is guarded as tightly as this. If Cell have an Achilles heel, this is it. You all know we've taken heavy losses in the last few months. An operational command has fallen to me. Our backs are against the wall and Cell are all over us. So it's now or never. We take Cell down today, or we die trying.
Welcome to our humble abode. Cell are always on our tail. We have to move around like nomads.
Your mission has priority. You will
well,
get relief.
Just you get the picture.
Shit! All units, outpost to ring to blow. Fall back to the green line. Stay mobile.
Hello, sweetheart.
Hold on, Michael. I'll be with you in a moment.
Welcome home.
Cell is hammering us with digital artillery. Our network is being torn apart. Get us back online, now.
Claire.
Using reflectors to bounce the signal.
Yeah, I don't give a shit. We need to get back online.
Claire.
God. Michael. What a day. We lost some good people. I was trying to contact Dane when... What the... Oh, no. No, no.
Claire, this is Prophet, my CO for...
Look at the modifications, Michael. Is it Ceph? Cell? Is it even human? Have we been sacrificing good people for that mutation?
Look.
This is not just a suit, Michael.
Claire. 5 months now we've been here. The balance of asymmetrical warfare favors us less every day. This was meant to be our Normandy. But alas, here we are in hiding. We nibble here, we nibble there, but we can't turn the tide, we can't build momentum. We need a game changer. Major Lawrence Barnes. The Prophet. Karl-Ernst Rasch. At your service.
Rasch. I remember you.
Hold still, please. Recombinant DNA. Human. Ceph. Synthetic. Incredible.
I can't get a read on you.
Oh, come now, Lawrence. What did you expect? I designed your suit, my dear fellow. Of course, it can't get a read on me. Claire's right, you know, about the risk. So much power, but volatile and willful. Fractious. Tell me, did Michael brief you on our plans?
I'll brief him when we move out, sir. It's brilliant, boss. This will cripple Cell for good.
The situation is far worse than any of you can imagine. I have visions, glimpses of... We will take the fight to Cell. Shut down that energy nexus and end all this. Or whatever they're doing will bring about the extinction of all life on this planet. Remember that.
You sound quite prophetic. Is that intentional? It's very apropos. Now, let's go save the species. Shall we?
Right then. Let's move out.
Yourself.
You know I will. Let's go. I told you not to say anything about the visions. At least you get your gobshite about me and her.
Romeo One, your mic is stuck open.
Oops. This way. There she is. All to nine of them. 500 megawatts feeding straight into Cell's high altitude defense system. Cell's energy nexus. System X. You knock out the dam, and Cell's core defenses are out cold.
They can't switch power from System X?
It's not on the same grid.
Explain this to me. Why a dam when they have an infinite power source in System X?
Redundancy?
Or maybe there's something about System X that scares them. Look, Psycho. How well do you know these people? Can we trust them? What's with her freaking out about my suit?
She hates suits. Don't know why, but don't ask. All I know, it's her team. Yeah, the skinning lab. She saved my life. Stairs are blocked. We'll have to get the lift working somehow. Okay, through there.
Romeo 1, this is Romeo Actual. I'm assuming control. I need a direct link to the nanosuit's visual output. Over.
Roger that. But only for as long as it's necessary.
Listen up. Intel suggests. Ah, fuck that. Positive the 10 man is in this quadrant. You know his MO. The dam will be his primary target. We're deep inside the Hades radar shadow.
What's going
that
on
means
here?
No guns on this one. Try you assholes. So stick to the plan. Don't fuck around and cover yourself. Any questions?
We'll be right back.
behind you!
Where the fuck that come from?
detected. Nano-suit entity has breached security perimeter.
Help!
Romeo 1, Fulton Dam is fully automated, but the generators have failsafe overrides. Trigger the overrides, and we shut off the power.
Okay, we're in.
Locate the overrides and shut this thing down.
He's in the generator room. Let's go, let's go! This motherfucker's
God damn it, there's no time. Let's rough it up a little.
This is Bigfoot. We have HVAC.
One down. One more to go.
Nexus power output now at 70% and falling.
Three, no, four cell QRF kill teams moving to your location. And they've got attack helicopters in support. Whatever you're planning to do, boss, do it fast.
Close!
squad. I need some fucking reinforcements. My squad is dead.
Charlie Axel, this is Charlie Bravo. HVT has blown the generator. I say again, the generator is history.
Critical threat. Walls in the tower are stable. Structural integrity compromised. All non-essential teams evacuated.
One, Cell's power output is 65% and falling. Mission accomplished. E&E to Delta now. Move it.
Vibrations approaching maximum tolerance. All non-essential teams.
I've got something else in mind. I think you're gonna like it.
Romeo-1. We've gained a 60-minute window on the primary target. You have multiple cell units moving on your position. Do not jeopardize the goddamn mission now.